You're watching UNICEF Television. I'm David Bull, Executive Director of UNICEF UK, and here are some impressions from my recent visit to drought-stricken northern Kenya. The water shortages in Turkana and northern Kenya are affecting 4.5 million people, and for some people, their wells have stopped working, but one of UNICEF's interventions has been to repair the hand pumps and to teach the community how to do that and how to maintain and look after them. So here we see little Edgiot, 5 years old, happy that she can pump water without going very far from her house. And UNICEF has supplied each household with a water filter to make sure that she doesn't get diseases as a result of drinking dirty water. And they can use the water to dig gardens, to grow some food. So they have a better chance thanks to the fact that they now are able to get clean water from a refurbished well. After driving for hours through the parched landscape, we arrived at Kangagetai Dispensary, a small place in the middle of nowhere, but from under the trees emerged a community with lots of children ready to be weighed and measured and assessed for malnutrition. And about half of the children were suffering from moderate malnutrition. Little Lomiana was one who was suffering from severe malnutrition. She was around 70% of the weight that she should be for her size. And UNICEF has supplied a wonderful new food called Plumpy Nut, which helps malnourished children to recover their weight. And she was given enough supplies for 2 weeks to take home. And then we'll check again in 2 weeks' time, and hopefully she will be out of danger. This is David Bull for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.